Satellite images have revealed a demonic, face-like formation in the eye of Hurricane Irma. The face was spotted in footage released by NASA's Short-Term Prediction Research and Transition Center.